Three men and a dog and some eggs and some beef walk into a bar. Okay, not a bar, but a room. As the room heated to 260 degrees Fahrenheit, there they sat, the three men, the dog, the eggs, and the beef. Since water boils at 212 degrees Fahrenheit at sea level, are you wondering what happened? Well, the men and the dog survived and published their observations. The dog is not credited as an author, but it seems likely he was involved in the rough draft. The egg didn't fare so well, clearly beaten by the heat. The egg, perhaps not from a chicken but a goose, was cooked, and the beef fared no better than the egg. So what was it about the men and the dog that enabled them to survive? The central principle of physiology, known as homeostasis, the body's ability to maintain internal conditions such as body temperature despite the changing external environment. In this experiment, the men were able to cool their bodies to maintain body temperature via evaporative cooling by sweating. Dogs, on the other hand, have fur and can't sweat through their skin, like we do to cool off. And thus, the dog panted to circulate air through its body, enabling the dog to maintain its body temperature. Had these homeostatic controls not occurred, illness or death may have resulted. The eggs and the beef, on the other hand, were not capable of undergoing homeostasis to maintain temperature and were therefore cooked. This heat experiment, conducted by Charles Blagden in 1775, provides an excellent example of this module, which provides an overview of the structural organization of the human body and how its interconnectedness contributes to homeostatic control systems in efforts to maintain homeostasis and how the loss of such controls tends to cause illness or death.